white chocolate, maybe? Closest thing I could see. So let's give it a try. Yeah, it's white chocolate. Well, totally white chocolate. And white chocolate to me is like, eh. So I'll give it a 5. It's edible. It's good. It's not the best. Alrighty, nerds, we're going to end this video. We'll see you next week when I do another short review of more Kit Kats. Slowly getting diabetes all over again. So, stay nerdy, stay sexy.